so he did not know the matchup he was going into. This matchup against Jace, in fact, a lot of the lanes for TSM have the potential to win early, which was actually going to be one of the few win conditions TSM would have, is if they could somehow crush the laning phase hard enough, the Samsung White could never make it into teamfights. With the pick of Twitch for Samsung White, that's a very surprising one, because it does put them slightly vulnerable in lane.
Amount of kills in their wins compared to everyone else, because once they get the lead, they are so good at just snowballing it completely and never give you a chance to come back. Dyrus has the flash.
Yeah, and you can bet your bottom dollar that
trade Samsung White decided to do when they sent Looper top lane to get all this farm here. Fighting mid lane.
Amazing, getting hit up pretty hard. He does get hooked in, but the rest of the team is there. This could be Dandy going down. First blood on a team solo mid, but White has acted on this as well. A great flash over from Lustboy, but that could feed Dade, or Pawn rather, exactly what he wants. Bjergsen's gonna get knocked away.
Oh,
does he finalize the kill? The ignite there, the exhaust lasted so long. Maka with a godlike hook from over the wall to save Pawn's rear.
Right in the jungle right there, Pawn juked Bjergsen. It turned a 2-for-1 into...
So 17 minutes in, that about a thousand gold lead still stands. It's been closed down a little bit. 2-1 in turrets.
Time for TSM to try and make a play. Looper is a pretty hard person to die.
Oh, this is not what can happen when you're going for these dives. Lustboy goes down.
And one step ahead. Level in which TSM cannot win a fight. At the moment, White is trying to poke them off the Dragon Pit. Imp, though, exposed himself because he has backup.
Oh, Bjergsen trying to get out of this one. The poison can take him down, but the Wild Growth is a save there. Retribution kill on each side. They get 1-1, and they're going to back off.
But count the ultimates right here. Amazing actually gets him pretty low. Here's the fight.
Amazing out of this one. He's already done what he can. He tries to get back in. A great monsoon from Lustboy. Dyrus is still alive. So many low health bars, and they're able to finish off Dandy there, as well as Amazing. The junglers are out. On to Lustboy as Mata locks in another one and brings the team over for another kill.
Yes.
And even before they started the siege in mid lane, they walked into the jungle of TSM, placed a lot of debuffs, knowing once we take mid tower, we're gonna rotate top lane. We have already slow pushed a wave, and we just walk straight up there. We spot them in the jungle, we get them low, we force flashes. Amazing, he's dead.
You cannot be too close to Mata's hook. It is heat seeking right now. 7-3, only 24 minutes in, and I guess it doesn't matter what team they're playing against. They will start to bring out the coffins and lock those up. Nailing another one there.
They're already there. They're always faster than the other team.
Dyrus gets hooked that time. Wild Growth again used in defense. It's not been in aggression yet. Along with the team are Amazing jumping in. Bjergsen is split pushing top, but he may be needed in this bot lane.
And that right there is an example of White being one step ahead again. You think that you need to ward the blue buff first before you move into the dragon. Wrong. You need to ward outside your base here against White. And now we're doing a split push war, but the inhibitor from TSM, it's going down.
It's going down, but they know they can't stop this push anyway here, so they just want to get some gold.
We're gonna see Bjergsen still doing what he can. This is an inhibitor down.
Oh,
they have a great wave.
Yeah.
They know they cannot fight this. Dyrus does not have that ult. He just used it. He goes down. Is this really happening?
26
minutes in. He catches on to Amazing as well. Samsung White getting everything they want here inside TSM's base. And a Nexus turret is going to go down. 26-30 in. They are not stopping.
It's a late game comp, but if they win this early, it's even better.
What an amazing
use
of the late game comp. Every hook. Like I said, heat seeking coming out of Mata. What can they ban? What can they do? TSM has to think about game two already. 27 minutes in, the double kill for him. 12-3 in game one is over in favor of Samsung White.
And wow, such a great game by Samsung White. There's no mistakes right here. And if you make a single mistake, they will punish you. They will take your entire base as well.